You and me both. Let's do this.
Here comes the fun part. We'll be visible from 140 clicks during re-entry.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Fire team, watch behind!
Transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
Patching up. Eight kits here. Grabbing ammo. Set to deploy.
These do not seem related to the previous set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Thank you. exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Hold while she works!
Human tech to work with this door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Well,
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Station?
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
Got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? Logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
Passing damage.
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Different construction, same spitters. What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Secure the room! The door head's sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
Grabbing ammo.
Has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fireteam, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
shit's here. Grabbing ammo.
That gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the...
Get moving, Marines. Things are getting weirder down below. You have to reach that anomaly.
Yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission. I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up.
The gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Incoming Xenos! Burn them down!
Here, Doc.
Well, that structure... I have no idea.
Esther's readings are from the right, mostly. Gross.
Hey, here come our little friends!
Burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Rearm.
Endeavor's ground-penetrating radar is worthless. Places one big return. What the hell? Are those Xenos?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clear the bugs first!
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
See it. Grabbing ammo.
Honecker, anything you can tell us about who built this place?
There's not one hard angle in there. Just curves. Maybe a cultural preference?
Signal! Get a camera on! Missed them.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Watch the center pipe!
structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Hold that! Xeno's incoming!
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
We're near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Grabbing ammo.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
University department would take months to do that.
Hear that?
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see? An anthropomorphic assumption.
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
And here we go. Signal's closing. Watch the drone.
Thank you.
ready.
Asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team. We've got to secure that alien ship. Shit's liable to get weird.
Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ain't your mama. An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what's in...
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Movement! Something new! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Who? Fire team, those aren't people. There wasn't nobody you knew.
Thank you.
remain calm. Merely a scan.
For what?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed.
People.
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Movement! The little bag things! Let's move before this thing floats off. Careful what you touch.
Ammo. Patching up.
Huh. Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Jesus. Leland moved all the pathogen here.
Report transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Closer view of the hologram.
Movement from the sides! Purple signal could be a stalker!
Far end of the room.
Rearm.
Mierda, Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own?
The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Another ass load of mutants! Clear the deck!
No. The The data is lost.
I'm gonna call that one a negative.
Lost. This one is intact. Stand by.
Mutants on the upper deck. What's your progress?
Rearming.
I have reconstructed Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
Ready.
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up.
Right. Important to science or history or whatever. We'll do our best, Doc.
Files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Which means...
idiomatically, energy capacitors. Control instrumentality.
Grabbing ammo. Boy. Charging the deck.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see. A 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
God,
Shoot those two.
Half alive. Be just our luck if it heals itself, too.
Thank you for not blowing it up. There is so much we could learn here.